World Champion, Cedric Diggory. We now have our three champions.
It's pretty early starts.
Saying that, like, you can't really complain. Whenever you arrive, however early you arrive, there's always 500 people there who've been there for like 2 hours.
These are all the wounds from being attacked by the magical hedge. All this stuff takes a little while.
So, Emma, what do you think of his scars? Does it look manly?
Very manly.
Yeah?
Very manly. Rugged and dirty, and it's good.
Kill the spare.
So yeah, so lunch is done, everything's changing, and I'm doing the port key arrival. I figured out how to fly. You just use some wires. One day, I'm off. Goodbye.
Mr. Trapping, that must be Cedric, am I?
That's Robert Pattinson, coming into this film as Hogwarts' own Cedric Diggory. Robert is 19 years old, he's been in London, England, and he's a student, but he's getting ready to be a full-blown celebrity.
I hope I get a bit of an ego afterwards.
Well, I hope all physical activity in this film did hurt his ego.
I like saying I did my own stunts, but also a lot of stunts were done for me. But look, I'm just tripping over stuff. I just expect you to do it, but that's what hurts the most.
At least he was working with people that knew what they were doing.
They took seriously, and they put in a lot of effort. It made me feel a lot more confident about everything.
Harry のライバルです。セドリック・ディゴリー役としてシリーズ初参加、Mr. Robert Pattinson。生意気に優等生だった彼女も本作で美しい女性と変貌しました。ハーマイオニー・グレンジャー役のミス・エマ・ワトソン。ハリーの初恋の愛で超チャイ役です。5000人も
はい、それでは一言ずつご挨拶ありがとうございます。続いてロバート・パティンソンさん、お願いします。
Any word?
yeah, it's great being in Japan and I hope you guys all enjoy the film.
日本に来て大変幸せです。映画を楽しんでいただけたらと思います。
ありがとうございます。そしてエマ・ワトソンさん。
第4弾では初めて恋愛話が出てきますが、役を演じる上で、
And Mr. Robert?
I've kind of I sort of related to it. Cedric is He seems to be quite good with the ladies, I guess. Like, Cho's the sort of prettiest girl in school, and he just asks her and she goes with him. So, and I can't really relate to that, to be honest. He seems to be pretty good at sustaining relationships, which I can't do either. And, he seems to be a pretty... Yeah, I can't really relate to it at all, to be honest. But, I didn't really draw from anything. I just stuck to the script.
セドリックはですね、大変女性の扱いというか、うまく女性とやるというのところがあって、なんたってチョウという、学校一の美人を誘うことができたということですから、でそういう意味では自分とは全然違うんで、自分にはとてもできませんし、女性とこううまく楽しくやるというのも自分にはできないので、その辺は違うんです。だからある意味ではとにかく脚本にある通り一生懸命演じました。
はい、ありがとうございます。さて次のご質問です。
It is strange being part of such a huge franchise, but I think a lot of the people who work on Harry Potter, well, everyone who works on Harry Potter is very nice. I don't know why, and I think like a lot of the crew and everything, I think when you have to work with very young people, I think you have to be a nice person, otherwise you kind of annoy them. But and also I think it helps where it's shot as well. It's very un-Hollywood where it's shot, and I think everyone who's been starring in the films has affected them as they've been growing up. And we had a bonding week at the beginning which was useful, and yeah, they're all very nice. I think I got on with them pretty well, I think.
本当に大変なシリーズ、大きなシリーズの中にポンと入っていくのは確かに奇妙な雰囲気でした。 ただですね、もう自分でもどうしてなんだろうと思うぐらい、皆さん働いてる方が全員がとってもいい方なんですね。できっとあの若者たちを相手にしているので、いい人でいなければならないのかもしれないのかもしれないけど、それぐらい本当にこれでいいのかなと思うぐらい皆さんとても優しくしてくれました。それとですね、もう皆さんあのスターというか本当に有名なのにもかかわらず、全くハリウッド的じゃないアンハリウッドだったということも、
I was very nervous to.
Basic.
Cedric and Cho's relationship, I think, is I don't know. It's very innocent. I don't know. I think I held her hand once, which is like I didn't really have to. Like it's kind of my ideal type of relationship. Like we hardly ever see each other. We never talk about anything, and it's all very nice and tame, and there's no arguments, and so yeah, I didn't really draw from anything, but I kind of see that as an ideal, in a way.
セドリックとチョー、私あの僕たちの間柄というのは本当に純粋無垢であって、あのとてもあの喧嘩することもなければということで、理想的な、関係ということだったので、僕としては苦労することもなくそのまま演じました。
はい、ということで以上をもちまして質疑応答の時間は終了になります。どうもたくさんのお楽しいお答えありがとうございました。